ApeCoin DAO Special Counsel six-figure salary sparks tension. The decentralized autonomous organization behind ApeCoin, the native currency of the Bored Ape Yacht Club ecosystem, pays each member of its special counsel $20,833 per month. ApeCoin, APE, holders have erupted into a debate on Twitter over the six-figure annual salaries awarded to members of the decentralized autonomous organizations, DAOs, leadership and community council. The Ethereum-based native currency of the Bored Ape Yacht Club ecosystem launched in March 2022. The coin is officially governed by the ApeCoin DAO, which is made up of ApeCoin holders. The ApeCoin DAO is not entirely decentralized and has different roles within its organizational structure that have been put in place to ensure a smooth governance process. According to the ApeCoin website, the Ape Foundation facilitates the governance process of the ApeCoin DAO and is responsible for day-to-day administration, bookkeeping, project management and other tasks. The Ape Foundation is overseen by a special counsel, whose purpose is to administer DAO proposals and serve the vision of the community, though what that specifically entails is not laid out. DAO members vote annually on special counsel members, which at present include Reddit co-founder Alexis Ohanian, Animoca Brands chairman Yat Siu and three other prominent Bored Ape personalities. Several roles, including special counsel members and governance stewards, were planned to be voted on and filled later this month. But last week, Twitter users began to question the DAO's leadership compensation after Vulcan, who serves as the ApeCoin secretary, posted an organizational chart of the ApeCoin DAO. Follow the URL for the full article. For more on this story, visit the news article link.